Oh, my God. winning.
Don't move it down.
I'm so hard to hurt about your soul. Oh, Sheriff Joe Brown always hated me. Why, Mr. gonna dance with my baby Steve. I'm too white for this shit. There's a red house over yonder. No, that's where my baby stay. I ain't been home to see my baby. Won't go lock the door. Wait a minute, something's wrong. No, this key won't go lock this goddamn
Thank you. were due to be playing this evening. Obviously, they're blissfully unaware that it's in poor taste to play Practical Jokes after 12 o'clock on the 1st of April. But, nevertheless, all is not lost. I've met a friendly bunch of amigos over here. They seem to be fairly willing to play for you this evening. But, okay. They do need a little bit of encouragement to get on stage. They're a bit shy, bashful, coming from Tijuana. They're quite a pleasant sort of peasants. So what we need to do is start up a bit of a chant and a slow clap. And the word you need to use is amigos. So, after three, one, two, three. Amigo, 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 amigo.
It was a moonlit night in old Mexico. I walked alone between some old adobe haciendas. Suddenly, I heard the music from the young Mexican girl.
Come on. Thank you. sent a message in a box. I don't know if anybody's heard of Tooth and Nail.
No. Has anyone heard of Tooth and Nail?
Yeah!
Anyway, this is how it should be done, Tooth and Nail.
Tonight! change the set a little while for some of you rockers out there. Have you got any rockers? There's a couple of rockers in the back. Have you got any badges on? There's a girl down the front wants some meatloaf. Anyone sort her out? Or meatballs? We'll be right back. Chris on drums. Charge your pints. It'll be 2 minutes. As you can see, we're really serious tonight. Hey! You're gonna fetch it up tonight. Hey! Come on, let's see you coming. Let's get in the party room. Come on. Hey, come on! See you clap! We got Jazzy Becky Fallon, Elvis Presley, who said he's dead, Sean Ryan, on bass, Gary Glitter, and he's down at the Guildhall at Christmas. We got Bob Marley come back as well. And Bruce Lee. And we got Mrs. Overall at the back. Mrs. Overall. You can't put Mrs. Overall. Come on.
hands on the percussion. Oh, can we hear you? Okay, you enjoying it? Okay, we're a bit mad tonight, so it's a bit of a special day. Have you got that?
Treat you right. you're addicted to her.
Thank you.
Hang on, Gavin's going to change his sax. I did say sax. While we're waiting for Gavin again, what about some Skanger? What about some tapes? Alright, this evening we've got our first album out. What? Oh, someone said it's an EP. That's an extra press for people. We've got our first album out. It's called Last Orders. That's something that Pete normally shouts. If you want to buy one.
Yeah. some for an emergency.
Thank you.
Andy Bill.
Thank you.
Michael, thank you.
Oh, by the way, Ken, you got my shoes.
Excuse me.